Good noon to everyone. Today discuss about in the mass transfer question 1 last unit leaching. First of all, the just introduction part and the overall unit. Leaching is a preferential solution of one or more constituent of a solid mixture by contact with a liquid solvent. This unit operation, one of the oldest, is the chemical industries. Has been given many names of depending to the some extent upon the technique and for carrying is out. And leaching originally referred to percolation of the liquid through a fixed bed of the solid basis. Okay, now the liquefaction is used less frequency as a synonym for leaching, although originally is referred specifically to a leaching of alkali from wood ashes. The term extraction is also widely used to describe this operation, and a particular, although it's applied to all the separation operations as well. Whether mass transfer or mechanical method are involved, decoctions refer specifically to the use of the solvent at its boiling temperature. When the soluble material is largely on the surface of the insoluble solid and is merely washed off by the solvent, and the operation is sometimes called elutrations or elutions. This chapter will also consider this washing operation since they are frequently intimately associated with leaching and the metallurgical industries are perhaps the largest use of the leaching operation and most of useful minerals occurs in the mixtures with a large proportion of undesirable constituent and leaching of the valuable material is a separation method which is frequently applied. For example, copper minerals are preferentially dissolved from a certain of their ores by leaching with a sulfuric acid or ammonical solution, and gold is separated from its ore with the aid of sodium cyanide solution. Leaching similarly play in an important part in the metallurgical processing of some aluminium, cobalt, manganese, nickel and zinc. Many naturally occurring organic products are some separated from their original structure by leaching. For example, sugar is a leach from sugar beets with hot water. Vegetable oils are recovered from seed such as soya beans and contaminants by this operations for leaching. Okay, leaching with organic solvent. Tannin is dissolved out of various trees bark by leaching with water, and many pharmaceutical products are similarly recovered from a plant roots and leaves. Tea and coffee are prepared both domestically and industrially by leaching operation. And some addition je sana made che chemical precipitations are frequently washed of their adhering mother liquor by the technique and in equipment quite similar to those used in a true leaching operations, as in the washing of caustic soda liquor from precipitated calcium carbonate following the reactions between the soda ash and time. Now the preparation of the solid. First topic importance, the how to prepare of the leaching product માટે સોલિડ ની પ્રિપેરેશન કઈ રીતે કરવું એ બતાવ્યું છે આપણને. ધ સક્સેસ ઓફ લીચિંગ એન્ડ ધ ટેકનિક ટુ બી યુઝડ વિલ વેરી ફ્રિક્વન્ટલી ડિપેન્ડ અપોન ધી પ્રાયર ટ્રીટમેન્ટ એન્ડ વિચ મે બી ગિવન ધ સોલિડ ઇન સમ ઇન્સ્ટન્સ સ્મોલ પાર્ટિકલ્સ ઓફ ધી સોલ્યુબલ મટીરિયલ આર કમ્પ્લીટલી સરાઉન્ડેડ by a matrix of insoluble matter. The solvent must then diffuse into the mass and a resulting solution must diffuse out before a separation can be some result. This is the situation with many metallurgical material. Crushing and grinding of such solid will greatly accelerated the leaching action since the soluble portions are made more accessible to the solvent. And a certain copper, or for example, can be leached effectively by sulfuric acid solution within 4 to 8 hours. If a ground to pass through of 60 mesh, यानी कि यानी पोरोसिटी बता ली से साइज पोर साइज के लिए थे अ स्क्रीन इज अ 5 डेज इफ क्रश टू 6 mm ग्रेन्यूल्स एंड ओनली इन अ 4 to 6 ईयर इफ अ 150 mm लम्प्स आर यूज सिंस ग्राइंडिंग इज एक्सपेंसिव द क्वालिटी ऑफ द ओर विल बी हैव मच टू डू विद द चॉइस ऑफ साइज टू बी लीच एंड फॉर सर्टेन गोल्ड ओर्स और द अदर हैंड The tiny metallic particles are scattered throughout a matrix of quite a size, which is so impervious to the leaching solvent that it is essential to grind the rock to pass through a 100 mesh screen. If leaching is to occur at all, when the soluble substance is more or less uniformly distributed throughout the solid, or when a solid solution, this is all theoretical part. Now the leaching actions provide a channel for the passage of fresh solvent and fine granularly may not be necessarily collapse of the insoluble skeleton which remain after the solute removal may be present some problems. However, the vegetable and animals bodies are cellular in a structure, and the natural product to be rich from this material are usually found inside the cells. If the cell walls remain impact upon exposure to a suitable solvent, the leaching actions involve osmotic passages of the solute through the cell walls. This may be slow, but it is impractical and sometimes undesirable to grind the material small enough to release the contain of individual cells. Thus, some sugar beets are cut into the thin, wedge-shaped slice called costesis before leaching in order to reduce the time required for the solvent water to reach the individual plant cells. The cells are deliberately left impact, however, so that the sugar will pass through the semi-permeable cell wall while the undesirable colloidal and the some materials is largely remained behind for many pharmaceutical products. Some recovery bhi hoi sake na basis par. Okay, this is all theoretical part and the discussion is preparation of solid for many pharmaceutical company. Now, for many pharmaceutical products recovered from plants, some roots, stem and leaves, the plant material is frequently dried before treatment, and this does much toward rupturing the cell walls and releasing the solute for direct action by the solvent. Vegetable seeds and beans, such as soybeans, are usually rolled flake to give particles the size of 0.15 to 0.5. Okay.
these cells are coarse, smaller than this, but largely ruptured. For the flaking process, and the oil are then the more radially connected, and the solvent. And when the solute is adsorbed upon the surfaces of solid particle or mainly dissolved in the adhering solutions, no grinding, no crushing necessary, and the particle can be washed directly. It's a simple preparation of solid process. Now the temperature of leaching part is all discussed about the preparation of solid. Okay, simply discussion part for temperature of leaching. It is usually desirable to leach at a high temperature as a possible, since higher temperature result in a higher solubility of the solute in a solvent, higher ultimate concentration. In the leach liquid are the possibilities. The viscosity of the liquid is lower and the diffusivity is larger at a higher temperature, leading to increased rate of leaching with some natural product such as sugar beets. However, temperature which are too high may lead to leaching of excessive amount of undesirable solute or some chemical deteriorations of the solid. Method of operations and equipment. Now the important point regarding this operation, and these some operations are carried out the under batch and semi batch reactor. Simple, this is the point regarding in these some operations. In each cases for our stage wise and conditions contact are to be found to measure handling technique are used. Spraying to trickle and the liquid over the solid and immersing the solid completely is the used. The choice of equipment to the used in any cases depending upon the physical form of the solid are the difficulties and the cost of handling. Then this is the head lid in many instant to the use of very specialized types of the equipment in some industries. Okay, and unsteady state operation method or unsteady state operation ma jisu apne kya kya topic che, in place leaching che, direct discussion ek part che, heap leaching che, percussion tanks che. ओके, दिस इज ऑल थियोरेटिकल पार्ट. हम नेक्स्ट ये एक टॉपिक थे अपने नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में जो लीसु बराबर डिटेल में सैंक सीस्टम है. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो सीम्पली आ जो मेथड है तमारी ये जो लीए आप सीम्पली टाइप्स ऑफ दी अनस्टडी सेट ऑपरेशन में कई कई वस्तु आवश्य કે દિસ ઓપરેશન ઓલસો કોલ્ડ સોલ્યુશન માઇનિંગ છે. ડિસ્કશન છે એની ડીપ કેટલી આવે છે તે સાઇઝ જોવાની. સરફેસ એરિયા સોલ્યુશન માઇનિંગ યુરેનિયમ ધ ઓર મસ્ટ બી ઓક્સિડાઇઝ ઇન અ પ્લેસ ઇન અ ઓર્ડર ટુ સોલ્યુબલાઇઝ ઇટ ઇન અ કાર્બોનેટ સોલ્યુશન. ધ રિએજન્ટ મે બી ઇન્જેક્ટેડ કન્ટિન્યુઅસલી થ્રુ વન સેટ ઓફ પાઇપ ડ્રિલ ઓન ધ ઓર ओके एंड द हीप लीचिंग पार्ट फॉर 2 × 2.2 × 10⁻¹⁷ 20,000 मीटर क्यूब. नाउ द परकशन टैंक ऑल डिस्कशन पार्ट. थैंक यू सो मच.